Hello friends, welcome to DP Tutorials. In this tutorial, let us learn how to add spaces in front of capital letters in Excel. Let me show you an example like this, where I have got the first name and last names combined like this without any space between the first name and last name. So how do you insert space in front of the last name which is starting with a capital letter like this in example? In this example, I'm considering these six names. And I will show you how to add spaces in front of the capital letters using a formula and a macro as well. First, let me show you how we can do this by using a formula. The first step is that I will be creating a helper column in the column D and enter formula in D3 as equal to small, open the bracket, find, open the bracket, 0, comma, substitute, open the bracket, C3, comma, char, C-H-A-R, open the bracket, R-O-W, row, open the bracket, indirect, open the bracket, in the inverted commas, type 65:90, close the inverted commas, and close with three brackets. The 65:90 is nothing but using the char function, we will be getting A to Z alphabets. Okay, continue with the formula, comma, 0, close the bracket, ampersand, 0, close the bracket, comma, 2, and close the bracket. Now please remember friends, this is an array formula. So you need to press Shift+Ctrl+Enter because this is an array formula, okay? This formula is helping us to find the position of the second uppercase letter within this text cell. You can see the result as 6 because the capital letter P is starting with the in the 6th position. Got it? Now drag this formula till the end to apply the same formula to all the remaining cells like this. Now go to the cell E3 and enter formula as equal to left, open the bracket, C3, comma, D3 minus 1, close it, ampersand, give space in inverted commas, ampersand, right, open the bracket, C3, comma, open the bracket, len, open the bracket, C3, close the bracket, minus D3, close the bracket, plus 1, and close the bracket. When you press enter, this formula will insert the space into the text in front of the uppercase letter, like this. Got it? Now drag this formula till the end to see the same result in all the cases. It's nice, right? Now let us get into the macro way. First, right click on the sheet tab, select view code to go to the VBA module. Click on insert and click insert new module. Copy this code. I have mentioned this code in the description as well for you guys. Paste this code here and observe that macro declaration showing as add underscore spaces. Okay. Now go back to the Excel sheet and here in cell E3, type the formula as equal to add space underscore spaces, open the bracket, C3 and close the bracket and enter to see the result as per our requirement that we have got this space in front of the capital letter. Got it? Now drag this formula till the end and see the results. This is more awesome and easy, right? So friends, this is all about this beautiful trick in Excel on adding spaces in front of capital letters. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. If yes, please do give me a like, share and comment. For further more interesting videos, please do subscribe DP Tutorials. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.